As for the athlete who is at an integral stage, they are a radically unique type of performance genius. Because of their all-inclusive, integrated nature, they constantly see the big picture and take virtually all of the parameters that are presently occurring into account. They know where all the team players are on both sides and just what each player is doing to help and hurt its team. They will quickly analyze all the factors in play at any moment and immediately act with a particular behavior that will best help the overall performance of their team. If they are themselves the best shot, they won't hesitate taking most of the shots themselves. If they are part of a team that, when it fully synchronizes, becomes outstanding in its gifts, then they will do whatever necessary to support the whole team, including stepping back themselves if that will help. They are thinking strategically at virtually all times, as well as seeing the particular technical moves that would be most useful at any particular moment. With access to a more integrated and unified self, they tend to understand cross-training and practice that way, exercising the totality of their being. They tend to be admired and liked by virtually all the teammates, since, as integral, they don't have any inherent animosity to other levels and values, but seamlessly work them all into a big picture. Coaching an integral athlete involves the delicate task of helping them understand that not everybody can or will see the big pictures that they see, but to do so without becoming overly proud or braggadocio about their relatively rare talents, but indeed put them to use for the overall good of the team. For the coaches themselves, those at an integral stage excel and are often the leading coaches in any field. They see both the holistic big picture and the individual details. Whether working with one person or the entire team, or both teams, or tracking the whole game. They also tend to see the whole history of previous games in a unified sequence, and thus spot exactly how their team and its players have improved or declined in performance over time. They won't hesitate to single out individual players if that's what the big picture requires, or focus on the whole team and its seamless unity, if that is what is needed, or any combination of those. And so what is the ideal athlete, as well as the ideal coach, for that matter? It is someone who, in the growing up sequence, has developed all the way to an integral stage, and in the waking up sequence has almost permanent access to a unified flow state or non-dual wholeness whenever they wish.